Guys, and welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you two methods which allow you to uninstall definitely AVG antivirus. The first method is the classical method which I will show you, and the second one will force or oblige AVG to be uninstalled. So let's go with the first method. We go to control panel. You just type control panel in your search tab and you will open this application. If you have a different view by large or small icons, make sure to change it to category so that you are able to follow with us on this video. The next step, we'll click on uninstall a program. We'll click to have it bigger. And here, we'll have to find AVG antivirus. Here we go. Here, you just double click twice. Windows will ask you if you really want to allow this application to make changes. You can just click yes. And then the uninstallation process will start for you. If after all of this didn't work for you, so we will just proceed with uninstall. If you proceeded like that before and didn't work for you, then follow for the next method. So for now, we'll just close this one because this method is straightforward. You click on install and then the uninstallation process starts and finish. Your computer restart and you are done. For those people for which this method didn't work, you will need just to open your browser. And you will need to type AVG clear. So here we have it, uninstalling AVG antivirus using AVG clear. So we'll just click on it. And here we'll click download. So the download has already started. So you need to be patient for a few seconds to 1 minute maximum. The tool is quite light, so we'll just click on it to proceed. Windows will ask you if you really want to allow that application to make changes. You just click yes. This little window will pop up. And as you can see, AVG antivirus clear has already started. You might need to wait up to 5-10 minutes until the whole process is finished. You might see your computer restarting, so you want to make sure to save all your work before you proceed with the installation. This window will pop up. It is recommended to run this tool from Windows Safe Mode. Do you want to do that? We'll just click no because we want the installation to happen now. So here you will have different options. You leave it as it is and you click uninstall. We will click yes. It says an attempt has been made to uninstall AVG. This might be a legitimate action. Just click yes and then installation process will begin. So now the installation process has totally finished. They took up to 3 minutes. So you can always click restart later or restart now so that the changes takes effect. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you guys. If you are still having a problem or if you still need our help or assistance, you can always leave us a comment or write us an email and we'll do our best to help you. If you'd like to encourage us, you can always press like and share. And do not forget to subscribe to get our latest videos. Thank you for watching.